Sam Altman, the CEO of OpenAI, recently shared some exciting insights about the upcoming GPT-5 model, poised to be the most powerful AI system ever. Today, we'll delve into what makes GPT-5 so remarkable. To kick things off, let's talk about how Sam Altman, the head at OpenAI, has some big plans for the upcoming GPT-5. This is a company known for its game-changing projects like GPT-3, GPT-4, DALL-E, and Codex, which have already made a huge impact in the world of technology. These projects are like magical tools that can do incredible things. They can write entire codes, create blogs and articles, and can even design websites with ease. But the star of the show right now is GPT-4, which was introduced to the world in March 2023. This new model is a powerhouse. It's like a super smart assistant that can work with both words and pictures. It can handle all sorts of tasks from writing essays to generating computer code, and even answering tricky questions. Thanks to its upgraded memory and focus, it can deal with much more complicated tasks than its earlier version, GPT 3.5. But here's where it gets really exciting. GPT-5 is on the horizon, and it's promising to be a real game changer. Sam Altman, the big boss at OpenAI, has dropped some hints about what's in store for us. Let's dive into the details. First, Altman talked about getting rid of the limit on how long your messages can be. You see, with GPT-4, you're stuck with a message that can only have 2048 words or commands. It's like having a conversation where you can only speak a limited number of sentences, but with GPT-5, they're removing this restriction. Now, you can have conversations that flow more naturally. You can chat for as long as you want, share detailed thoughts, give the model a bunch of instructions all at once, or guide it through complex tasks. This makes GPT-5 even friendlier and more adaptable to different situations. Secondly, Altman mentioned that they're making GPT-5 a math and logic whiz. Even though GPT-4 is super smart, sometimes it struggles with basic math problems and logical reasoning. But with GPT-5, they're turning it into a math and logic genius. It will effortlessly handle math problems and provide accurate solutions. This means you can rely on it for all kinds of tasks that involve numbers and logical thinking. Moreover, Sam Altman tackled a common problem with AI systems, their habit of apologizing too much and putting themselves down. Imagine if your AI assistant kept saying, "I'm not very smart," or "Please don't judge me" all the time. It'd get annoying, right? Well, GPT-5 is going to be different. It won't keep saying sorry for no reason, and it won't act unsure of itself. Instead, it will respond confidently and reliably. It will only apologize when it's genuinely necessary. But that's not all. GPT-5 is also getting a major memory boost and a consistency upgrade. You know how sometimes GPT-4 forgets what you told it or gives you different answers to the same question? GPT-5 will remember better and give you more consistent responses. This means it will be smarter and better, tailored to your needs, making your interactions with it even smoother. If you made it this far, make sure to like this video, hit that subscribe button, and ring that notification bell so you never missed out on the latest tech-related videos. The exciting part is that Sam Altman is teasing some mind-blowing new features for GPT-5, which GPT-4 lacks. While he hasn't spilled all the beans, he's dropping hints about these features. They're going to dive deeper into various forms of communication, like sound and video inputs and outputs. Plus, they'll make GPT-5 more interactive with voice recognition, speech synthesis, reading facial expressions, detecting emotions, and even gesture control. These features will create a more immersive and engaging AI experience, taking it to a whole new level. Sam Altman isn't your average CEO. He's a visionary with a mission to revolutionize the world using AI. From tackling colossal problems like climate change to reshaping education, Altman's on a mission. He co-founded AI Combinator, a startup accelerator that's nurtured tech giants like Airbnb, Dropbox, Stripe, and Reddit. He's also been an early investor in OpenAI, eventually taking the helm in 2019. One area that really gets Altman's pulse racing is education. He believes AI can transform how we learn and teach, offering personalized, interactive learning for everyone. His latest venture, OpenAI Academy, aims to make this a reality. It'll harness GPT-5's power to provide top-notch, affordable education on a vast array of topics. You'll interact with GPT-5 as a teacher, tutor, mentor, or even a friend, getting feedback and guidance as you go. The twist. You can also create your own courses and share them. OpenAI Academy is set to launch in late 2023, and it's free for anyone who wants to dive in. But Altman isn't blind to AI's darker side. He knows there are challenges and risks like bias, privacy concerns, and even existential threats. That's why OpenAI is all about responsible AI. They're committed to using AI ethically, respecting everyone's autonomy and dignity, and ensuring it benefits humanity as a whole. They're ready to team up with governments and regulators to ensure AI follows the law and ethical guidelines. Altman recently met with French President Emmanuel Macron to discuss how to balance AI innovation with societal well-being in Europe. So what's next for OpenAI and GPT-5? Well, they're dreaming big. Altman wants OpenAI to lead the AI charge, with GPT-5 becoming the mightiest AI system ever. He's shooting for GPT-5 to be more versatile, adaptable, scalable, and accessible. He even hints that GPT-5 might hit the public stage by mid-2024. That's not too far away. However, it's essential to recognize that they're not alone in this dynamic field. Tech giants like Google, Facebook, and Microsoft are also at the forefront, each with their AI innovations. The question arises, how does Altman navigate this formidable competition? Altman's response is both insightful and forward-thinking. He doesn't view these giants as adversaries, but as catalysts for progress. He firmly believes that competition fuels innovation, ultimately serving the greater good of humanity. In fact, Altman is open to collaboration, recognizing that tackling the colossal challenges of AI necessitates collective effort. Beyond fostering competition, Altman places paramount importance on AI safety. He acknowledges the immense power AI wields, accompanied by an equally substantial responsibility. OpenAI is unwavering in its commitment to ensuring the safety and benefit of its AI technologies, including the forthcoming GPT-5. They invest substantially in AI safety research, craft guidelines for responsible AI utilization, and explore mechanisms for AI to reject harmful instructions. OpenAI aspires to set the gold standard in AI ethics, prioritizing transparency by sharing most of their research, safety policies, and standards. They actively seek public input, aiming to shape a global consensus on AI ethics. OpenAI's future is teeming with promise, with the imminent arrival of GPT-5 and an array of exhilarating projects on the horizon. They are poised to redefine the AI landscape. And as Altman aptly puts it, this is just the beginning. Stay tuned, because the most exciting developments are yet to unfold. We hope you've enjoyed this comprehensive glimpse into OpenAI's future and the advent of GPT-5. Should you have any questions or ideas, please share them in the comments below. Your feedback is invaluable. Until our next encounter, remain curious and continue exploring the realm of AI.